radial exorbital condition of vascular bundles occur in leaf, root, stem, none of these. It's okay. So correct answer is the root. So in the root, if you happen to see, the vascular bundles are xylem and phloem on different radii. So those are called the radial bundles. Protoxylem is towards outside, that is called the exorbital condition. So that you can find in roots.